It's London's turn to stage the great day of Anglo-American University sport. In the 120 yards hurdles, Shields of Yale goes to the front. Halfway, it looks as if Shields is a certain winner. But now watch a superb challenge by Lockton of Oxford. There he goes. They look like finishing dead level, but the American leans forward to break the tape first. One up to America. In the high jump, here's the style of... Oh, pardon me. But here's the style of America. They don't jump the orthodox way, they sort of dive over. You can almost hear them say, excuse our splash, folks. Anyway, the top height goes to Selwyn of Oxford. After that, Oxford and Cambridge begin to pile up the points. In the 220 yards, it's Jenkins of Oxford. And it's no good, boys, there isn't a hope of catching him. In the 440 yards, there's never a doubt that it's to be Oxford's famous A. Pennington. In fact, he gets enough lead before the end to be able to look round and see how the others are doing. A little dangerous when you're going all out, but he knows best. That's right, take another look. And at the end of a grand afternoon of sport, the English varsities win, just like that.